What I love most about King Arts is its uniqueness. The building has its own persona when you compile all these different backgrounds and people and styles and ethnicities, and just like, it just, it's a very unique place to be.
The students really just put a genuine smile on my face.
This school does have a high level of excellence. We have a lot of teachers that have been decorated with awards or recognition. In fact, our kindergarten through second grade has the best literacy data in the entire district.
Part of the reason I chose to work here, I felt like it was an opportunity to sort of come back home and give back to the community that gave so much to me in my childhood.
I also came through District 65, so it feels good to have a full circle moment and come back and teach here.
We did have our neighborhood school as our option, which we literally live across the street from. We looked at both schools and decided on King Arts because the program here and what we heard from the community was just so great that we wanted to make sure that we come here.
We are one of the magnet schools, so families are choosing to come here. They have to apply. Because we have to work harder to be a community, we are just such a strong, tight-knit community.
Many, many years ago, when I was a performing artist, I had performed here at King Lab. And so being a visiting artist and now being able to bring my children and supporting the educators and being part of this community of caregivers, it's really special.
I saw that they really had a drive to live out Dr. King's legacy through the arts and really motivate students to be able to express themselves in different ways.
Inspired by Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., every King Arts student will become a lifelong learner who's an empathetic member of society, committed to social justice, and connected to the world and others through the arts. I think that King Arts as a school is a place that really embodies that vision.
I know a lot of schools are named after people, and that's great, but I think those names are oftentimes just a symbolic gesture. So the culture of the school isn't grounded in the name of the person. This school is absolutely different.
They are fully integrating the spirit and legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King into the curriculum and having that live so seamlessly with the commitment to the literary and fine arts.
We honor a lot of his values. It's like a really good opportunity and a really good look into a lot of that history.
They have their dream week, they have their assembly.
I really like how it's like really focused on the arts.
I play the saxophone and they provide really good program for instruments and then also world language. It's really fun to learn Spanish and that's one of the things that they offer at the school.
We get to sculpt and create so many different things. There are many different after-school and during-school activities that you can participate in. There's cooking classes.
I participate in chess club and math club.
I like the talent show.
There's so many things that you can join, like musicals and plays, and just have so much fun meeting new people and creating new friends.
I want families to know that the community at King Arts is really strong and it's a good place to be and to like grow up in.
The people are nice here.
The teachers are just top notch.
If you ever need anybody to talk to, you can always go to a teacher or an adult in the school because they're very understanding.
It's a really small community, so we're all friends.
Our school is like a family.
My sister went here, my mom went here, so it's like you have generations and generations of families who often return to the school, and I think that sort of speaks to the school itself.